So Mother's Day is around the corner. Do you have your Mother's Day gift yet? Well, I've got a great gift idea for a mother for Mother's Day. It is Map of the Hearts Gold Heart Volume 4. And today in the Safra Bond review video, I'm going to review Map of the Hearts Gold Heart Volume 4. Plus, you'll have a chance at winning a full bottle of Map of the Hearts Gold Heart Volume 4 if you are a subscriber of this channel from the USA, Canada, EU, and Australia. Thanks so much for tuning in. This is Sebastian with Smelling Great Fragrance Reviews. That's right, Map of the Hearts Gold Heart Volume 4 is a perfect Mother's Day present. So this is the third Map of the Heart fragrance I'm reviewing for you today, just in time for Mother's Day, and I'm going to tell you all about this. But before we do that, if this is your first time tuning into the channel and you still haven't subscribed to the channel, please click the subscribe button below and also click the bell so you'll be notified for future videos and giveaways. So I first discovered Map of the Heart late last year. Actually, it was late September, early October in Cannes. There was a conference I went to and I discovered the brand there, and I was quickly obsessed with the shape of the bottles. As you can see, they're shaped like hearts. So this is my third Map of the Heart fragrance review, and I specifically requested this fragrance to be sent to me for this review because I feel like it's perfect for Mother's Day, as I said. So the opinions are my own. Map of the Hearts Gold Heart Volume 4 was launched in 2015. It's considered a woody, spicy fragrance. The perfumer is Jacques Houllier, and its concentration is Eau de Parfum. So Jacques Houllier is the creator of Mugler's Amen and a lot of the flankers. So if you like those style of fragrances, you're probably going to really enjoy this one. So Gold Heart Volume 4 has notes of cardamom, pink pepper, cinnamon in the top notes. In the heart notes, you've got warm milk, saffron, rose oil, and peach. In the base notes, you've got cedarwood, musks, and Australian sandalwood. So why do I think this is perfect for Mother's Day? Well, personally, a gold heart can symbolize friendship, happiness, and also trustful love. Mothers will always have a love for their offsprings, obviously. And I feel like the gold heart represents true love, true parental motherly love. And the other unique thing about this fragrance is the fact that it has warm milk in the notes. So this is a lactonic fragrance. And if you don't know what lactonic means, basically, utilizing milk in the notes. So the fragrance has a very milky quality. So when you first spray this fragrance, it starts off very spicy. I feel like cardamom is pretty prominent here, and along with pink pepper, pretty much starts the fragrance off. There are some light touches of cinnamon that come in also, but I feel like in the top you're experiencing more of the cardamom with the pink pepper. Now in the heart, the milkiness comes in. There's a warm milky note in here, and of course along with some saffron, very aromatic and spicy note, and you know, a little bit of rose oil thrown in, but some fruitiness of peach comes in as well. So it's a very, very unique concoction. It's almost like you're thinking, wow, what is this fragrance? What are all these different notes coming together? Well, in the end, it's pretty nice. By the time it's in the base notes, it dries down to a cedarwood. But you know what? I get more Australian sandalwood, or sandalwood in general, along with the musks with a little bit of cedarwood. So what exactly does it smell like? So to me, my experience is a very, very milky, in fact, very fatty, milky chai tea that's ultra spicy. Now just imagine the most bitter, the most dark, the most intense tea steeped in a pot with loads of spices, like really, really intense spices. And it's just been boiling for a long time. And it's just boiling and boiling, and it's just like all the notes are just kind of like intensifying as strong as they can get. And that's exactly what I experience here. It's a very milky experience, lots of milk, and it's almost like you're smelling like a really intense chai, as I said. But more on the milky side, you have almost like a balance of like the most darkest tea with the most intense spices and the most creamy, milky combination of notes. Now, the sandalwood is also pretty prominent, and I feel like since sandalwood has a very milky quality to it, it very nicely complements from the heart notes of the warm milk note to the Australian sandalwood in the base. So in the end, it dries down to a very creamy, milky, woody experience, but it's lots of spices. It is ultra spicy, and the experience is wonderful. Now, this is my third Map of the Heart fragrance. I've done Red Heart and Black Heart, and this is as unique as Black Heart. I felt like Black Heart has very rubbery, leathery, dark experience here, even though there are some leathery touches in here, but it's a very, very lactonic. I mean, that's basically what you're getting. Very, very milky, but almost like dark chai, like intensely boiled, and all the concentration of the notes just like, you know, just boiling away, and you're left with this most intense concentrated form of a very, very spicy chai with lots of creamy milk. In fact, the milk is not milk, it's fat, like very, very fatty, intense milk. That's the experience I get. It's heavy, it's woody, it's deep, it's dark, it's rich, it's intense, very spicy, and very milky. Very unique bottles, as you can see. They're really, really beautiful. And I think giving your mom a heart for Mother's Day will really, really come handy for the mom. I feel like it'll show true love towards your mom. Anyway, this is my review for Gold Heart Volume 4 by Map of the Heart. Let me know your thoughts on this fragrance and or the fragrance house, Map of the Heart. Have you sampled any of their fragrances? Do you know this house? And are you curious to try them? If you've tried this one, do let me know. But we also do have that full bottle giveaway. As I said, there's a link to Saint Laurent in the info box. Click that, head over there, and find out how to participate in the giveaway for the full bottle. Make sure to follow the rules as carefully as possible so that you qualify for the giveaway. Then come back here and let me know your thoughts on this bottle and the fragrance itself. Thanks so much for watching today. Happy Mother's Day if you are a mom, or happy Mom's Day for your mom. Let me know your thoughts on this fragrance. If you have any questions or comments, please do list below. Please like this video. Please share it. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and I'll be back with more videos very soon. Have a good one. Goodbye.